sanctuary of Chatterbox!
Hi! So I, as a 22-year-old lady, have been watching a lot of TikTok lately. Super cool. And I was just, you know, dreaming in my bed of being a 15-year-old millionaire for just doing some dances. And so today, we're gonna make the dream come true. So today I'm gonna be learning and performing some of the popular TikTok dances I've seen and see if I can do it and see how long it takes me to learn it, because everybody's always like, this took me like so long to learn. But I don't think it's gonna take me that long. I did cheerleading for a year. I made up dances with my cousins, all the same shit. So let's get this stuff started. Also, I just wanna add that I started working out again in like probably like over a year, 2 days ago. So everything hurts. It's gonna be a little boxy, but we're gonna do it together. We're gonna start out real simple. We're gonna do some My Oh My, Camila Cabello. This is easy. I'm like a pro already. Let's do it. So it's like, how can I not be a person? I can't do that. I'm not doing that. I'm not putting that in. So it's like, I swear on my life that I've been a good girl. But I can only like lift this leg. Like every time I do it, I'm literally doing this. Like I can only do the one. Ha! Tonight I don't wanna be her. They say he likes a good time. I just wanna say, I know that I studied film for like 3 years, but I need a new prescription. I can't see my viewfinder right now. I'm getting new glasses in March. So for right now, deal with the soft out of focusness, because I can't tell. I can't tell. I'm sorry. So I just hooked up my speaker because you can't really hear the audio from here, even though I'm probably gonna get copywritten regardless. You know, I'm not trying to monetize my videos, I'm not trying to make money on my channel anymore, so copyright me, bitch! Oh, I wasn't ready, I wasn't ready! Help! I already forgot how to do it! Oh, I'm bad at this and my butt is flat. Do that, I'm setting my phone on my tripod because I don't have like a stand to put this on. One, I need to put really cute shoes on, and two, I'm upset because my butt is flat. Like it doesn't feel flat, but it is, you know? And it just, it's not gonna do that whole thing that everybody else's butt does, because there's like nothing there. It's not a butt, it's just legs that continue into my torso. I've noticed that in a lot of the TikToks, people try to make like faces that are like cutesy, like, I think I'm gonna be embarrassed if I do that. I just don't wanna be cringy. I got my kicks a skinny. That was terrible. That was ass. Okay, I'm gonna try a different facial expression because I'm getting so uncomfortable watching. The next one is Say So. I don't know what it's actually called, but it's the Doja Cat song that's like, why don't you say so? Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. Your punch has got to roll it. You got to keep me focused. You wanna say so? So it's down, up, notice. Punches got to roll it. Focus. Alright, alright, alright. I just hit myself in the face twice. Punch, snap, roll. I'm killing it! If you didn't catch that! I love how I keep just cutting off my head. Like, honestly, if I'm gonna use all of the space, I should just use all of the space. Fuck me! To be honest, that was so fun. Sorry, I've had to open my windows now because, you know, I feel like I'm sweating through all of my clothes. And now we're gonna do the TikTok hit, Renegade. But that last one was really easy, so now it's time to add a little more challenge, even though I can't dance regardless. Swish. Wait. Bitch, we're gonna have to go to the tutorial. Whoa. I can't do that. Wait. I gotta do it again. Renegade is harder. This one makes sense if people take fucking forever to do it. Alright, let's try the full speed. This is gonna be hard. So it's... Cross, cross, dab. So fun fact, I can't do this thing at all. Like, it looks bad. So... I don't know how to hit the whoa. I just found that out today. Don't come for me. Like, clap, saw, saw, ooh, wait. Okay, I got the dab part of punch. Woo! Dun, 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 dun. Fuck. That's too many moves to do in 2 seconds. What the fuck? Hi! Update. I'm sweating. Great by any means. Sorry, I'm like the talking head from like any cartoon with a mother in it in the 90s. Okay, so I've decided to skip Gimme Some because I don't know how to whoa. I don't know how to do I know how to do like if you like throw it up and catch it, but I can't do like that shit. I don't know where the fuck they're like gripping from. So let's move right along. Last but not least. Up. Oh wait, yeah. This is different than what she taught me. Arms up. I don't know how it goes. I wish I was a cheetah girl, but now I don't. It's down, up, eyes, scoot, scoot, scoot. Okay. This is hard. Ah! ready. I'm gonna practice. I'm ready. I'm sweaty. Let's get this shit done so I can go take a shower. I already forgot it. Losing light! Yeah, yeah, yeah. He was out of breath, but he kept on dancing all night. You try to admit, but you just can't break the feeling inside. You know it, and I can see it in your eyes. You will be smooth as mother. Honestly, I missed a step. I don't give a shit. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope to see you next month. Bye! You guys know down in the description I will have the link to my TikTok. If you don't want to click that, it is Olivia 13 U-H-L-I-V-I-A 1-3. Hit me up, give me some more TikTok dances, and let's continue this beautiful New Year's resolution. Bye.